Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 5 of chapter Division. In this part 5, we will solve word problems based on division. Question 1 is, on one shelf in the library, if 15 books can be kept, how many shelves are needed for 755 books? Students, always solve word problems with the help of statements. So, number of books in one shelf equals to 15. Total books equals to 755. Therefore, number of shelves needed equals to 755 divided by 15. Let's divide it. Form a tent. Put the dividend inside the tent and divisor outside the tent. Divide 75 by 15. Now students, you need to estimate the quotient. To learn how to estimate the quotient, do watch my video of part 4 of division. So 15 into 5 equals to 75. And 75 minus 75 equals to 0. Now copy next digit 5. 15 into 0 equals to 0. And 5 minus 0 equals to 5. Therefore, quotient equals to 50 and remainder equals to 5. So, number of shelves required equals to 50 and there are 5 leftover books, which is the remainder. So, we need one more shelf to keep these 5 books. Therefore, 50 plus 1 equals to 51 shelves are needed to keep 755 books. Question 2 is, 3825 cm of ribbon has to be cut into pieces, each measuring 35 cm. How many pieces can be cut and how much ribbon will be left over? So let's write the statements first. Length of ribbon equals to 3825 cm. Length of each ribbon piece equals to 35 cm. Therefore, number of ribbon pieces equals to 3825 divided by 35. So let's divide it. Form a tent. Put the dividend inside the tent and divisor outside the tent. Divide 38 by 35. 35 into 1 equals to 35 and 38 minus 35 equals to 3. Copy next digit 2. Now 35 into 0 equals to 0 and 32 minus 0 equals to 32. Copy next digit 5. Now divide 325 by 35. Students, in such cases, estimation of quotient is very useful. So do not miss part 4 of chapter division. So by estimation, we get 35 into 9 equals to 315 and 325 minus 315 equals to 10. Therefore, quotient equals to 109 and remainder equals to 10. Therefore, 109 pieces of ribbon can be cut and 10 cm ribbon will be left. Now let's solve question number 3. 864 cartons of books are loaded in 36 trucks. How many cartons are loaded in each truck? So let's write the statements first. Total number of cartons equals to 864. Number of trucks equals to 36. Therefore, cartons in each truck equals to 864 divided by 36. Let's divide it. Form a tent, put the dividend inside the tent and divisor outside the tent. Divide 86 by 36. By estimating the quotient, we get 36 into 2 equals to 72 and 86 minus 72 equals to 14. Copy next digit 4. Now divide 144 by 36. So students, again, by estimating the quotient, we get 36 into 4 equals to 144. And 144 minus 144 equals to 0. Therefore, quotient equals to 24 and remainder equals to 0. So, our answer statement will be 24 cartons are loaded in each truck. So, students, in this video, we solved word problems based on division. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Learning Notebook, and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.